prepping concrete before laying down epoxy is everything. In this episode, we'll be showing you all the tricks to prepare your concrete surface just like the pros. Stick around, because here we go. Well, welcome back again to Colored Epoxy's online floor training, where we are going to teach you how to install epoxy like a pro. Take a look at this floor. This is full of stains, has a lot of paints and oil stains, and needs a lot of preparation. What we're going to do today is we're going to turn this concrete bright white. We're going to open up the pores. We're going to remove all the oil and all the contamination, and we're going to turn this into the world's nicest flooring garage. When you grind the floor, it's always about safety first. Glasses, mask if you want to, respirators, or if you have a high CFM vacuum, you're gonna be able to have all the dust sucked right up. And how do you control dust so you don't have any airborne? You wanna use what's called a dust shroud. This dust shroud sucks up all the dust through the hose as this thing is spinning through this hose, and it goes right into this large vacuum. When you have a great vacuum system like this, you can use it on any floor grinder. Stand up, you can run two of these handheld grinders at one time off of one vacuum, and they're also great for sucking up the dust on the concrete when you're done. So you want to epoxy like a pro? This is how we do it at coloredepoxies.com. Well, we just finished grinding the floors and they look excellent. From what we started, how greasy and black and discolored we were, we got it down to a nice, bright, white concrete. Folks, when you can turn any color concrete into bright white with a proper grind. So we always recommend whatever you're gonna do, do a great job, make sure it turns nice and white. At this point, we're gonna show you how to vacuum to remove the dust. We do not recommend wet mopping or any power washing at this point. We're just going to do a dry grind. Check it out.